gonna throw my memories away. Now I feel I'm done, and I'm cursed by every day, till my time is gone. I've never felt this way before, and now I know this all for sure. I won't forget your last betray, I'll never forget this day. All the memories.
Oke, kita kali ini nggak main PUBG ya, kita coba game baru, Far Cry 5. Kita main story mode aja, gue kayak walkthrough gitu ya. Oke, let's go. Hello friends, join gum in your party setting. Oke. Kita lihat grafiknya ya. Tapi ini nggak mulai dari awal banget, gue udah mainin tadi sampai yang liberation pertama, pos pertamanya. Ya lanjut. Lanjut. Tuh, lihat grafiknya. Hades. Terus Reach Falls End. Ini jadi kita habis ketemu sama dia nih. Apa namanya? Lupa tadi. Without you, I don't know if I'd apa nama lu bro? Aduh lupa. Aduh. Apa nih? Peta. Oh. Oke. Jadi ini keseluruhan petanya cukup besar ya kayaknya. Tapi masih gedean gedean GTA 5 sih. Coba kita di sini ya. Coba aja. Ada apa lagi? Oh, bisa main arcade game. Tadi di start menu juga ada arcade game ya. Ada duit nih. Lumayan. Something collapsing. They're all over the whole goddamn valley, and they're headed your way. You gotta get the fuck out of Dodge, okay? Yeah. Tadi pas sebelum gue save ada mobil sini. Ini mobilnya hilang. Yah. Mobil bagus lagi, bukan mobil yang kayak di Far Cry lainnya. Kayak sedan sport gitu. Laman main PUBG nih, jiwa lootnya masih bergelora. kita coba ya. It's false end. Gak ada mobil gitu. Oh iya, lupa sini ada deket tempat rusa bukan ya? Oh, bunga kelihatan ya? Ntar deh. Oh, bukan rusa loh. Apa ini? Cougar. Hunting spot. Oh, shit. Op. Mobil lu rusak, bro. Mampus. Bisa di repair gak? Aduh, gak bisa. Oh shit. Terus gua ngebunuh tadi mobil lewat. Anjay. Bisa cariin dong. Bom siapa? Hah? Oh, ini apa ya? Oh, ini. Onjing. Bodinya mana? Pertama. Aduh.
California. Oh shit. Adoro. Oh, ini gak kena. It's mobil sekarang jangan nanya sama ya. Yo Bartley. Oh.
You and your bullshit comes here and you burn in hell, piggy shit.
Ah, you burn
down there till the fucking sun goes out.
Yo kilo, yo amat. Bisa dihancurin juga nih. Gak kenal lagi. Aduh. Nah, mampus lu aja. Apa nih? Ya, mati dia. Ada orang dalamnya. Apa tuh? Perks, oke. You can swim faster, hold your breath underwater longer, also works in arcade. Revival and get assassin. Perksnya bisa dibilang cukup dikit ya. Kalau yang waktu perkara 4 atau perkara 3 gitu lebih banyak perksnya. Pakai yang mana ya? Kita assassin ya, parachute. Oh, parachute deploy yang belum butuh sih. Sekarang grapple. Plus combat gear bag, carry more handgun, ammo and melee weapon. Ini aja dulu deh satu. Ini aja deh. Apa ini ya? Grapple ya. Boleh. Oke. Masih jauh ternyata. Drive gak bisa auto drive ini sih gila sih kebelautan. Oh gak kuat gak kuat gak kuat ah. Oh jurang bos. Sini kemana ya? Ya mobilnya nyangkut. Ya nyangkut mobilnya. Ya lah. Ngur ketemu binatang doang sih. Di perkara mah. Wah apa itu? Buset meledak. Weh. Oh. Oh shit, kena racun. Kena racun anjing. Mati binatangnya. Aduh. Apa nih?
I ran into this guy out by the lookout tower who says he's on a patriotic tour of America. It's like he didn't even give a shit that the cult was around. If he's not careful, he's gonna get caught.
Tidur deh ya. Masih bisa nggak nih? Masih bisa. Gila. Kogar lagi. Set. Oh, orang bakal hidup-hidup nih. Gila kali. Gak kena. Anjir. Bahaya banget nih. Gak mati lagi. Gak mati, mati deh. Mana tuh? Mana terusnya? Ya. Oh ini dia. Aduh, dibunuh sama apa tuh? Scan and back. Oke. Aduh, ya nggak sempat revive. Sorry. Ya, ya mati. Dia dibunuh sama serigala tadi. Nah, udah sore aja deh. Kita jalan misi dulu deh. Ini ada panah di atas apa? Oh, bukan deh. Ini panah. Radionya agak berisik juga ya. Ini deh. Sini loh.
Thank you. I heard the cult is rounding up wild animals around the old Copperhead rail yard. Why in the world would they do that?
Ini enak nih ya. Waduh, ada mak. Ano mau babi hutan tuh. Mati. Ada. Obor ya, aduh, ano lagi. Salah jalan. Ketahuan. Ketahuan. Oke. Jauh banget sih. Jauh juga. Misinya siapa nih? Dan senjatanya cuman ini. Kayak berat banget nih. Coba lihat dulu. Kelihatan sih. Apa itu? Wah! Anjir. Mati gua. Kabur lu. Terus keluar dari dong. Gila, kaget. Anjing. Tuh kan ketahuan. Terus aduh, tinggal satu ammo ininya. Enggak satu bro, ammo-ammo hero-nya. Gila, ada lagu-lagu gerejanya gitu. Kok dia gak ada petanya ya? Biasanya ada loh. Gue lebih suka Will sih. Face. Peta kok nggak ada ya? Bisa dia ada petanya. Sini orangnya mana? Nggak ada yang kelihatan. Oh ada. Oh ini nih baru muncul. Gila lu. Terus habis ini gua. Shit. Gua harus lawan yang tadi dulu yang di atas. Jangan lihat. Gimana? Grapple gimana nih? Bentar ya. Grapple. Grapple tool. Ada. Coba baca lagi. Find grapple spot. Udah grapple nggak bisa sembarangan ya? Oh bisa di sini. Apaan deh bawa-bawa? Duh, ambil M4 kali ya. Oh, ini dia leadernya. Gue jatuh. Ketawa dong. Masih aman sih. Yaudahlah, open fire! Wuhuuu! Wah! No. Ah, mati! Fuck! Gila, ada armornya dia! Gue bener-bener telanjang begitu. Aduh. Gila. Apa tuh? Amonya berapa nih? Satu kan? Mana tuh? Oh, bisa ada. Mampus lo. Oh, leadernya mana ya, bro? War on ini. Bukan, bukan. Leadernya mana? Ya udah. Oh, ini sini leadernya. Bisa meledak ya? Ini fuel kan? Ah, dia tuh kemari tuh. Tapi tadi gue tembak ada armornya. Cuek nih orang. Gak mati, gue tembakin aja nih. Mampus lo. Padap. Nah, mana? Ini. Mati dong lo. Oh, si biji, deket banget. Oh shit. Ampus. Ampus lo. Seru banget. Persetan dengan Silent lah. Mantap. Hey. Gila. Ada pesawat, cuy. Parkir 4 mana ada? Cuman ada apa tuh glider ya, maksudnya. Lupa deh. Oh, ada deh helikopter parkir 4. It will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain.
For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope. And a future. Ah, claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see
God's
it.
Plan. God's plan.
Reputation, Deputy. Yeah. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help.
Are you trying to break your neck?
It seemed like a good idea at the time.
Gila, ini baru.
Thanks.
Ini baru. Data. Baik kayaknya.
It's you.
Gak kayak sisit, kacau.
All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
I thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town, it's been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. The pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor. What do you say? Barry will get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
Yep. Siap. Oh.
Hello, man. Well, I'm...
Falls End is the heart of this whole valley. Liberating that place will go a long way in building a resistance against the cult.
Senjata nih, toko senjata nih ya. Shop and money. No weapon. Masa gue pakai geser lu? Gue mau beli. Cep. Wuhuu. Weapons lah. Panjai. Gila. Tut gue masih 1000 gimana dong. AK or rifle aku. ARC punya. Gila. Oh, ada skin-skinnya juga. Ini enggak ada M4 apa? Sniper ada apa? Gila. Apa diskon? Oh, machine gun. Machine gun. Udah knuckle. Gila. Udah armor. Gila, udah armor 1200. Gila. Silver. Gila. Gila cuy. Aja special forces rainbow. Siap rainbow six siege armor pack. Ntar ya, foto dulu. Tentang Ubisoft. Harus Ubisoft Club ya. Bisa sembarangan. Gila. Keren. SF. Oh ini. 28 ammo. Beli arrow-nya aja lah. Gak bisa beli arrow-nya aja ya.
Thanks a million.
Fishing spot. Okay. Oh.
I heard there was a guy who claims he built a teleporter, but he lives in a dump, so it's gotta be bullshit, right?
Yeah.
I don't know. Might be worth checking out. Oh my god, I can't wait to eat at the Spread Eagle again.
Falls End belongs to us again.
Ke mobil. Janjian bisa.
You've been putting on some show, deputy.
I'm not really a fan of this.
Aduh, beli armor dulu deh. Buat lanjut.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
I was wondering when you were gonna stop by.
John Srien.
You gotta try this. Best game ever.
Look at hard fishing spot to beat tested record.
Thanks a million.
Ladies, this is Pop. I'm about to do something that's either real smart or real stupid. Hell, it might be both at the same time. I got John Seed on the ropes, so I'm going for broke. I gotta. If this is the last time you hear from me, I want you all to promise me three things. You won't join the cult, you won't close the Spread Eagle, and if it's still rolling, don't let him take the Widowmaker.
See me really.
I love you all.
They hidden.
Check it out. This game lets you close your own
level. Ah, tutup. Ntar lo kita explore dulu kan. Berburu higher. Kasih enak sekan kan. RPG senjatanya gila ya kali.
I have no idea how you did what you did. Thanks for we should get Hudson back ASAP. If one deputy is doing us so much good, imagine what it would be like to have two.
Tapi enggak lah, lu pakai RPG bro. ada duit lagi. 38. Oh ya. Open safe by using remote explosive. Aku ada lockpin. Oh ini. Ini nih. Eh bukan. Emang ada. Bisa itu berangkas ya, gila tuh kan bisa beli anjir. Anjir gila ya. Wah ini perlu sih. Anjir. Ya, duitnya dari mana? Anjir. Gua punya nih. Oops day. Drive lah. Gila lu. Mana mobil gua? Oh ini. Anjay. Yang cewek dulu apa yang gereja dulu ya? Gereja dulu deh. Teman-teman, eh, ini belum di belum coba nih. Ini ada apa nih? Ini pros dulu kali ya. Dapat satu doang lagi. RPG, anjay.
Hey, old pal. It's Bird. Haven't heard from you in a bit. Hope nothing bad's happened. Anyhow, this is me saying goodbye. Wife and I are heading south, like we talked about. Small desert valley. Not much for us there except some solitude. It ain't perfection, but hell, sometimes being prepared is about cutting your losses.
Ini yang perks yang ngelut ya. Oh ini, eh. Gila-gila. Oh ini yang loot ya. Mana ya? Kalau gua mau dari at ini, ayo ada wingsuit juga cuy. Cara ininya tadi ya udahlah kita lanjut coba. Pastor Jerome Jeffries.
We need to talk.
Ya udah yuk. Ayo terlalu.
Psalm 41:3. The Lord will sustain him upon his sick bed. In his illness, you restore him to health. Can't tell you how good it feels to be back in Fall's End. Mm-hmm. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. Mm-hmm. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly, I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. Mm-hmm. But that just means keeping tabs on the resistance is being that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woods and Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters.
Samartian. Chore mission.
We'll rebuild.
Terus yang ini apa? Lagi?
You've been putting on some show, Deputy. You got some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggies showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker.
The Deputy.
Fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed.
The people.
What? Come on back. I was wondering when you were gonna stop by.
Yep.
People need to do that.
You know what this town needs? Balls. I'm dead serious. Falls End's annual testicle festival is a decades-old tradition. A testy festy is one of the few times the community comes together for what makes them happiest. Scarfing down cowboy caviar. This town needs a morale boost, and
if stuffing Rocky Mountain oysters down your gullet don't put a smile on your face, then I don't know what could. Problem is, the festival's been postponed because of the goddamn cult. Now, I am not going down as the cook who failed to serve up huevos with a side of happiness. We're gonna do this, but first, we need to get the testy festy supplies out of storage. A young fella named Kenny's got them all locked up for me at the old barn. I'll start
jadi
getting set up.
Jadi bisa maju ya.
Get over and get those supplies.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
Submission. Kita main story mission dulu aja dah. Yang dekat dulu ya, Dead Wish. Ini udah.
You shut up some time.
Naik mobil gua dong. Dah. Ini aja bisa. Oke. Okay. Awas. Binatang ya? Kabur bentangnya.
It's just nice to see folks out.
Eh buset yang tadi mah. Gila lu. Jauh dia. Udah kan. Anjay, yes. Change it. Segala kabur. Ya demek. Loh. Close skip ya. Kabur dong, jangan kabur dong. Nah, kabur jauh amat. Paginya cuy. Jangan kabur lu. Kejar lu ya. Interact. cielo. Nggak bawa supply deh. Ganti gitu. Ya kali. Nah. Aduh, enggak kena. Ini lo. Kabur kan lo. Apa lagi dia? Sini. Woy, berantem deh. Black kali. Tengok tu. Weh. Sini lu. Woi, aduh, aduh. Woi. Mampus lo. Aduh. Kabur. Kabur lagi. Iji. Lu berantem sama sapi. Masalah tadi. Wah, anjingnya yang mati. Ganti gak nih? Mau ganti yang... Hai. Ambil assault rifle yang depan. Jalan-jalan itu, ya lah.
Sound right at all. I was gonna die. Thanks. I thought I was done for. Thanks.
Dodd's Dumps was getting renovated when the cult forced it to close. John wants us to feel like there's no escape. He sends you that video, and there's nothing can stop him from hauling you away after that.
Hit the deck! Help me!
I'm done with this shit!
Watch this!
Mobil gue mana? Oh ini. Rusuh.
Someone freed Fall's End. Was it you?
Nothing.
Good to see you, buddy. Setelah mission shop kalau saya tri alarm if you get the city for the set. Okay. Belum baru nyampe perang sama siapa nih? Oh, dia naik.
That phone, we need new walk, so we need the best glass, we need a new bag to put all of our.
Oh, di atas ya, lupa. Turun enggak tuh? Oke, gue harus balik ke mobil yang tadi ya.
I hope your heart is as glad as mine. Oh, I welcome you. The glory of the project.
Project hands are so young.
God himself is squeezing your heart, pumping your blood through your veins, cheering you to do this good work.
Boom, boom, yay! Taps. Pam, 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 pam. Mantap.
Time to waste.
They are a murderer and
a coward. But God sees them, and God will guide us to them. They will be found, and they will be punished.
They made off
with
my truck.
This is the will of the Father.
Gitu ya.
We'll keep things settled down here.
Great, just great. Need a hand here? Anyone? Hey, you want to do me a solid?
Great job getting this place back from the cult. My squad tried to defend the garage, but they were too much for us. We got caught and they locked us up. They were gonna decide if we go to John, Jacob, or Faith. If you could sweep the area and free the rest of my squad, I'd be obliged. I just need a bit of time to catch my breath.
Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
Okay. Apa tadi? Eh, oh, udah beruang. Gila. Gila gila. Guns for hire lah.
Once you're marked by a John, you're a goner.
The truck's not here.
Damn, I can build my own
levels.
I know
it's weird, but this place is where my parents met. We're in big trouble.
Deputy, they must have taken off with a death wish. That's bad news. It's got an M60 loaded onto it. We gotta get it back before the cult goes around making
mistakes
out of everything. Thing guzzles gas the way I do beer. If we're lucky, the Peggies are filling it back up. Check the Golden Valley gas station. Closest one.
We all gotta pitch in and help, you know.
Bu darmor beli ya? Ku mau Guns for Hire juga ya tadi. Bu darmor dulu ya. Eh, pakai nih. Dan surayanya ada dua tadi ya. Mat lagi.
Thanks for helping out at Falls End. Looking forward to fighting with you.
Helikopter. Gila lo. Oh ya, radarnya mana ya? Bentar. Gak kelihatan ya. Cuma tadi sini ada musuh ya. Nah, ada. Lah, ya. Aduh, enggak ngikutin si PA.
Ini ROS ya, bukan Ken. Semuanya aja lu bilang ROS Ken. Mampus lu.
Aduh. Ini belum di ini.
Company! Patrick Rome's got nothing but good things to say about you. That'll give me flashbacks.
Yo. Dia bisa nyetir. Mampus dia. Sorry. Ini lu keluar dah, gue nyetir. Minggir. Sorry. Ya, mampus dia. Rempet. Naik, buru. Lemah. Lama goblok. Apa nih? Kok ada kotak loot? GG. Mana lo? Kabur. Goblok. Terus ini apa nih? Ini makanin burung. Foto drive on salah. Kita mau apa gini? Rich Golden Valley Gas. Misi. Ini muncul lagi nih. Terus kabur. Terus naik ini deh. Mantap.
Come on back to the garage. We'll go after them together.
Feels like my training kicked in okay.
Found something good. My dad used to work for Hilgard Electric.
Oh, you're big time.
Didn't like that one bit.
Church isn't letting anyone go.
Deputy, it's Mary May over in Falls End. Just wanted to say you're doing one hell of a job. But Eden's Gate aren't the type to just sit around with their thumbs up their butt. When we push, they push back harder. John's gonna gonna send out everything he can to stop you. Helicopters, armed convoys, shit. Probably even the Chosen. The cult's elite soldiers. They're dangerous, deputy. You keep your head on a swivel.
I see you, kid.
Bunch of bullshitters. I started pressing them early. Next thing you know, I get in trouble. Believe that shit? Only choice I had was to prep for what was coming. So I decked out my place. Stocked up 10 years worth of food. Put together air and water filtrations. I was at it for months. Ready to stick it out. Should have seen the looks people were giving me, like I was some kind of lunatic. Well, look at who was right. Merle fucking Briggs. Of course, cult came and pulled the rug out from under me. I lost everything. Well, here I am, riding with... you and the Death Wish, holding a big fucking gun, ready for big payback. Get ready, kid.
Strike threatens to return unless both parties can find a way.
All the piggy grab ass and you do here, you can forget it.
but smoke and bullet holes. Sweet, sweet vindication. You're a... natural kid. The death wish is yours. What? Coyotes such as yourself can do a whole lot more damage to the cult with it than I can. Say hi to Dutch for me next time you see him, will ya?
Gotta do whatever it takes to survive.
Stay safe and watch out for assholes on the road. I can't wait for the Clutch Nixon Museum.
Drive careful now.
Let's do this.
It's deputy hunting season. Capture, not kill. Hit him with the bliss bullets. We need the deputy alive. Just one bliss bullet will do it.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
Gates unto Eden, not this one. This one's not clean.
Cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement. Or the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph. You will confess every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small, I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
If we just confess. If we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, then you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off of you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
that was fun.
Come here. I have a plan. I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Whoever is generous to the poor, lends to the Lord.
We gotta get him! We can't leave Merle behind!
Promise that one child wants to die, while the child next door goes to bed hungry. How is it that the fat politician is here to bomb this
kid? He's never gonna come here!
Get me out of this!
Reinforcements!
Deputy. I know you're looking for your friend, but Falls End was just a piece of the whole community that needs our help. Once we're strong enough, we'll free every last one of those prisoners. That's a promise.
They really think they're saving us. Saving us! Locked up in a shithole? Get out of here! Those fucking cowards swarmed me. They said they were saving me. Told me to put my trust in the Father. Who the fuck's the Father anyway? They should have put a bullet in my head. I was pissed off. Now I'm fucking furious.
Sure, take care of yourself.
I'd rather sleep forever.
Between you and Merle, I don't know who's tougher. We can breathe easy and Falls End thanks to you.
I know a lot of those people you saved today. Can't thank you enough.
Look there!
Merle can feel the tension building. It's tense
only
now.
You could have helped Falls End like that.
Our minds. What if I told you you could be free? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
about it, but frankly, he can go fuck himself. You keep up the good work. Touch out.
You've been putting on some show, Deputy. You got some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggies showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit, you really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about. It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
Thank you. Folk around here got a habit of hoarding shit in bunkers. I bet if you look around some.
So much shit going on. I missed opening day this year.
Watch it over here! Over there! Over there! bones and our pads pressed up against our faces, not stopping, never taking notice of the pain and the suffering of those around us. Because we need to raise the upper shoulders of our pets.
Job getting rid of the cult. I could use your help getting this place back in shape, though. The cult sure made a mess of this place. The irrigation system's wrecked pretty badly. No, wait. I still need help.
Hey! Over here!
Thought for sure. I remember Mike bragging about his car. Thing was a beast. Now that he's gone, I just want to haul it out of Sunrise Threshing, ram it down the throats of every Peggy I see.
This place is what you call a fixer-upper.
Hey, sir.
What's up, pal?
Gotta get this gosh darn irrigation system working again.
When you run out of bullets, you can run. rely on a good blade.
Word is that John would be in water. There's a lot of cultists out. Skeptical of our gun control laws, but hell, we'd all be long gone if it weren't for our right to bear them.
Should I go? If you say that you are mine, I'll be here till the end of time.
My high school counselor said I had the aptitude for law.
Colt's after you now. Watch your back.
Gotta get this gosh darn irrigation system working again. Job getting rid of the cult.
Thanks for helping out. It falls in. What a thing you did at Falls End.
The children of the revolution.